The Andhra Pradesh government has recommended archer V. Jyoti Surekha for the prestigious Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award for 2020. The 24-year-old Surekha has been competing at the highest level for close to a decade and has won 33 international medals, including 9 gold, 13 silver and 11 bronze. Of these, 7 are in World Cups, 3 in World Championships and 2 each in Junior Worlds and the South Asian Games. Surekha told NNI Sports in an exclusive chat she was overwhelmed by this recommendation. The Vijayawada girl was also a major contributor to Indian archery team becoming the number one in the world and was conferred the Arjuna Award in 2017. She also won the first ever individual medal for India in women's category in World Championships in 2019.
I was very overwhelmed the moment I heard that the government of Andhra Pradesh has nominated my name for the prestigious Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award this year. I am very thankful for the government for finding me suitable and eligible for nominating my name for this award. Talking about the expectation to get nominated for the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award, I think it all depends upon the government, that as they find the suitable sports person and also the eligible one to nominate their name for the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award. I'm very thankful that the government has found me suitable and also eligible based on my achievements to nominate my name to the government of India. I was really looking forward to watch all our athletes perform their best and win medals for our country at the Olympics this year. And the sudden news broke out that the Olympics has been postponed to next year due to COVID-19. I think it was quite depressing for all the athletes because this has been the most important phase of their life, because they were really trying hard to perform their best and training for it since the last 4 years, and they need to train one more year again, because they need to keep them fit and also maintain their form till next year to become like perform their best and give their best performance to win a medal. I hope they maintain it and they win more and more medals for our country in the Olympics next year. As we are asked to stay indoors because of the growing pandemic outside, this has been the longest time that I have been away from archery, and I just can't wait for all things to resume and go back and start training again. As there is no scope of training outside or going to the gym and all, I try to keep myself fit by doing some strengthening exercises and skipping, etc., so that it doesn't become hard or tough for me when I move back and start my training, regular training sessions again.